hours have coughed up multitudes of names chained to fame. The tenacious, the notorious, religious and sacrilegious. What images flit across the window of your mind when you hear such names as Socrates and Churchill, Mussolini, Mandela and Einstein? Do you recoil when you hear Hitler? Does inspiration hit you between the eyes when you hear Armstrong? Do you yawn and roll those same eyes when you think of Shakespeare? Names are pregnant with purpose. That's what's in a name. And friends, if I may inquire, what stirs within the recesses of your soul when you hear Jesus' name? An enigma personified. Holy man, holy divine. Took on the lowest name, so slaves could reign as kings. Deity who chose to endure mortality so we could enjoy eternity. Why does no other name affect the skeptic, the heretic, and the majestic? The homicidal, suicidal, and the matinee idol. No other name changed nature, mindsets, and matter. Open blind eyes, deaf ears, and heal cancer.